Years happened when Zombie Lou had a taste of Latin America. Literally.